This is one of my favorite recipes. All you need is carrot, zucchini, halloumi, corn, plain flour, eggs, salt, and pepper. Then you mix it all up so it's fully combined. Heat some oil in a pan and then chuck them in. Give them a flip when they're cooked. And I usually like to have mine with chili sauce, mayo, and a little bit of cucumber. Yum!